Let's continue with this game. Considering I forgot it was a Thursday. Oh yeah, lightning surf. I was about to swap in a Pokemon that gets and then Raichu comes to the rescue. That gym was kind of hard actually, so I'm not looking forward to the next gym. That being said, yeah, I've reasonably level. I'm surfing on a Goldeen. Oh well. So I've got to go through Estro Forest. I missed a Pokeball. It's 27. How much experience do you get? Because this might be worth trading everything up to level 40 and then maybe having luck trade go to level 42. That's reasonable. That would require me going back to the Pokemon Center several times. Oh, I can just go through the forest and act like nothing happened. That sounds like a better plan. I could create a toxic stall team. Now, I was messing around with the idea in my head of a Pokemon having detect and protect. I'm kind of thinking the logistics, would it actually work? Use toxic, then use protect, so they can't attack you. Then use detect, because it's a different move altogether. I don't think it would. I think the calculations work for both, to be fair. But I also did once play the idea is, could you out-heal toxic damage throughout the battle? Because I believe when I once tried it, it started at 10. Then it went to 20, 30, 40. By right, you could potentially out-heal it until it overtook your max HP. Now that probably does unlock an event. But probably not with the word hi. Maybe, I don't know. Pussy victory, yeah, this is Pussy my victory. I I'm genuinely confused. What was your plan with buying up? I'm in no rush either, mate. Keep howling, boy. Normally, what the fuck can't learn Mirror and Funko? Oh well. Keep doing this until the encore's over, then you bite and it's over. I'm just toying with it at this point. Mate, I was just toying with you. There's no way you could have not... Anybody could have seen that I was toying with him. Anybody. Ah, oh, lovely. Alright, let's see what this item is down here. Dawnstone. Would be good if I was doing a normal run. Throw the Pokeball at us. I didn't expect that to work, actually. If I didn't... Louts, we've added to the Pokédex. Louts, the feeling Pokémon. A Louts has the power to sense the emotions of people and Pokémon with the horns on its head. It takes cover if it senses any hostility. I own 50... How many badges? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 badges! Right, as I said earlier, I'm sensing a pattern. Electric gym, ground super effective. Water gym, water super effective. Grass, super effective. Ice, super effective. Fire, super effective. I think that's going to be a rock type. That possibly have a fighting type or steel type. That's my theory. Each one seems to be effective against the other. There's another wind-up trainer I can just abuse. Kadabra. I'm just going to abuse you. We need to stop making NPCs so abusable. I know that sounds bad. Bye. Alakazam. Oh. Maybe I should have powered once more against Kadabra. Nah. thing is about the abracadabra alakazam is that they are not basically the best. But our game has taken us to many good places. The one thing I never actually ever consider in Pokemon games is... I'm now there. So I think we're going to go from here. I think there's going to be like a... possibly an event going on here. Mount Stratius. And the outbound cousin. Maybe. But then it's gonna go from here, down here, here. Here. That's my theory. Then of course we've got Camp Johto here. And apparently since it's three leagues, Kanto as well. Barber! Who would have thunk? That's a my barber! We'll be here! Yeah, I like my barber. And who knows, maybe we could catch about 70,000 Pokemon in this route alone. I'm not going to, exactly. As I said, I think I may have just stopped doing that. Especially for these challenge videos, I'm thinking, stop with the 10 Pokemon per badge. I like collecting Pokemon, and I know I forgot to revive Barba there for you lot. And there's Team Fusion. Crap. A Butterfree? I mean, I'm not going to scoff. It's not going to catch, but I'm not going to scoff. I think I know might just what might weaken it, but I doubt it. Okay, that's not what... Wake up, come on, wake up, you bitch. Shouldn't really say that, considering Raichu's female. I've learned something today. That doesn't work. I would have thought fake that would have worked. Purely because I didn't attack at all. Guess I need to get rid of the poison. Once I get below 40 HP, I will use the antidote and heal up. Butterfree, the butterfly Pokemon. It has a superior ability to search for delicious honey from flowers. It can seek extract and carry honey from flowers blooming over 6 miles away. I actually like Butterfree. What else is in the glass? A Chansey. High HP, it might survive. Things like Chansey, they give stupidly high experience. So, that wasn't much of a present, you just lose a bit out of it. Chansey with present, that's definitely a mod thing because there's no way Chansey knows present. New chance here, whether you like it or not. Why are you not disabled, Chansey? I thought you were disabled. When you... I think this Chansey's a bit overpowered. It needs to be disabled. I could knock it out. And give me more experience. Or I could try to just... heal. No, you just blow up in my face. I'm not going to give up, I'm going to catch it. Metronome. Sheer cold. So glad I'm overpowered. How did Chansey learn Volat, Metronome, Pheasant, Sing? I mean, it can't really do much because its own attack is quite bad. Volat 3 only did 3 hit points worth of damage. Going to catch this Pokemon. Yeah, man. Jumpy Papa Chansey. Chansey is stupidly hard to catch. But that's impossible. I'm not careful, that pheasant could actually do quite a lot of damage because it's a ranged thing. It can do little damage to what I saw, about 80% damage. Chansey, the egg Pokemon. Chansey lays nutritionally excellent eggs every day. Eggs are so delicious, they are eagerly devoured by even those people who have lost their appetite. So I'm guessing chicken farms don't exist in this world. Move you up here. Keep Thunderbolt topped up. Even though that doesn't actually top it up, that does increase. Oh look, a stronger chance. See, now it's 18 PP rather than just 50. Physically defensive, Chansey is quite good. 800, nice. A male butterfree. I don't believe the female actually had a change. No. Because it wasn't in this gen, it was in the next gen that forms actually made a difference. Don't really like giving us hidden items, do you? There they down. Oh, it's got quite a hard bit. We'll be right back. no choice. Now we have to go save Palkia. That's something, isn't it? Right, okay then. I like Palkia. Get here. Oh no, let's see, what did you do? Nerdy geologist, I knew it! I knew she was rock. I just gotta go to the special ruins and save Palkia. I feel like my very own Electivire could have been good here. I feel like. Interesting. No, but let's see. We did buy Burn Hills. Hey,
you're an idiot.
Actually, yes, he is an idiot. They are idiots. Don't you guarantee this?
actually, I'm better cutting these instructions. Alright, you wanna show me something strong? I'm gonna have to take out a team of magic bar, that's all. Also, Raichu is our HM slave. Didn't want it to be. I don't understand surf. Slightly understand fly, but I'm not going to. If I'm thinking correctly, I think our surfing Raichu here may be our way to get rid of that geologist. But, I don't know. All my thunderbolts. This is just difficult. Magic card. We have been spoiled. There we see what this angler's got. South of the resort. No chance Raichu becomes a dive chew, is it? And I'm going to sit here for the rest of my days becoming an NPC. No, let's see. Do it. We're gonna have to do something with our time. Let's see here. Drive Electivire, have an electric type and constantly attack your own Electivire with the electric moves. Won't cause you any damage because motor drive and electric won't do much damage anyway, even if it did cause damage. This is just too easy. Where's the challenge? Then again, I said that exactly after I defeated the first gym. Where's the challenge? And the next gym was ground side. But this leads me to think, what about the Elite Four? Let's see, what is your dirty Electivire? Let's top you up.
Some call it cheating, others will call it strategy. Now we just tag team Slowbro and we are in the clear. I've got to be honest, I do believe Electivire may actually be the strongest electric type out there. Not to mention, it's got two abilities that make it counterintuitive. That's true. Well, yeah, because I don't fish. I'm pretty sure the Pokémon Company meant to make Gyarados. The Vulpal Magic Car. Useless to something really powerful. But they made its typing so goddamn weak. Hello, matey. Come to say PALKIA. My favourite of the trio. Only because of Legends Arceus. Can't remember her name. But the very fact that I mentioned that specific little fact, you all know who I'm talking about. Arena. Arena. Arida, whatever her name is. Circuit Peak Raichu. There we go, carry us down. Another one. Pikachu, Raichu, Pikachu. Ooh, that's another point. We've got the Scarf Totem Pikachu around. That itself is its own problem. I use an ether on you. Let's just get rid of Lucario first. This ain't gonna do much. Another surf might do it. Sorry, I have to spin with it. Yeah, another surf might do it. Yeah. Then do your job somewhere else, mate. Deal with Giratina. There we go. One more for a minute, right? Our next battle. Okay, are you talking specifically beating me to a pulp, or anyone that gets in the... Okay. I think... He's one of Thomas's mad creations that should never be listened to or followed. Steel, if two opposing steel types use another steel type move, like Iron Head, like I wondered there, Iron Head against Magneton.
then there should be a chance for a burn on both parties. That was unknown sound. Yeah, because strike metal against metal, you're bound to create heat. Sparks, heat, and all that. So, should have a small percent chance of burning both Pokemon. Ew. Ew. Can you beat the two of us? Let's see. Probably not. Come on, what am I talking about? I've got plenty of opportunity. Because you bring out the big guns. I'll just deal with Breloom. If not for a short while, anyway. Charge. Have you both charge up? Hitmonlee's already shown its quarter. Maybe I should have attacked both on that one, but I'm got more company. Yay.